Hi friends, and happy French Friday. Today I'm going to be painting this super cute French Bistro three-piece set here. I purchased this off of Facebook Marketplace for a really good price. I got it for $30, and the only thing was that it's hot pink and it's not my color, so I'm going to be spray painting it a kind of a robin egg, like aqua blue color. And I'm going to be using this Rust-Oleum spray paint, and it is the name of it is aqua, or the color is aqua, and it's a satin, and it is for indoor outdoor use. So it is a paint plus primer, and I'm going to be using this I got a brand new trigger paint for spray painting because my old one is just wore out. I've had it forever. So I'm also going to be starting out using this because I just had this paint left over from another project. I'm gonna use that up first, and because it's probably gonna take quite a bit to cover this dark hot pink color, and I'm not sure exactly how much paint I'm gonna need. Hopefully I'll have enough so I don't have to run back to the store and get more. But we'll see. I would like to leave that gray alone and not have to paint that, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to or not, because I'm sure I'm gonna be getting spray paint on the gray part as well. So it would be hard to not get it on the other part. So we'll see, guys. We'll see how this turns out. And so if you're interested in watching how this turns out, follow along with me and we'll go ahead and get started. All right, guys, here we go. Okay, guys, so far I am just painted the bottom of the table with the leftover paint that I already had, and I'm gonna get ready to flip it over and start doing the top and the chairs. So here we go. Okay guys, I am all done painting my French little bistro set. I want to show you, we have this beautiful palm tree right outside of our master bedroom. That's where I end up putting the bistro set, is right outside our master bedroom is a little courtyard patio area, and we also have these beautiful rose bushes that are here as well. But let me take you in for a closer look, and then I also want to show you, there's my IKEA flower boxes hanging on the fencing there around our courtyard area, and those are from IKEA, as I said, as well as the plants. I showed those in a haul not too long back, and here it is, guys. I think it turned out really nice, although the color is a little bit brighter blue than I wanted. I wanted it to be a little bit lighter blue, but that is the best color that I could find to be the closest color I could find to match with the shutters out here. So I think it looks really nice. We can sit out here and enjoy a drink right outside the master here on our little courtyard patio area. So I'm really happy with how it turned out. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and happy Friday to you. Until the next time, guys. Oh, and I also want to mention that I will be probably painting my flower cart sign in the French wording. That'll probably be next Friday's video for you guys. I got the most votes to put the French wording on there, so I'm gonna be doing that. So stay tuned for that video next week. Probably I'll be doing that, and next Friday for French Friday video. And yeah, I'm happy with how this little project turned out. And the outdoor rug I got from Five and Below, in case you're wondering, it was only $5, so very inexpensive. So I'm liking that with it. That's actually the lighter blue color I was looking for in the paint, but could not find. So anyways, guys, we will see you in the next one. All right, have a beautiful and blessed day. Bye-bye.